excellence. Do you really believe that is something that happens overnight? It can't be given to you. No one is going to hand it to you. You have to sleep. You have to breathe. You have to eat it every single day of your life until you achieve that greatness.
When we talk about excellence, we are talking about an obsession to outwork and outperform everybody in the room.
What is your current standard on life, on excellence, on how you pursue things, how you operate? Basically, when you show up, do you show up in an excellent way? Do you show up with an average way? Or do you show up in a mediocre, half-prepared, half-thought-out way? Listen to me very carefully. Excellence is about standard. And excellence is a requirement for your dream to come true.
When others are sleeping, you need to be awake. Work on having an excellent driven mindset. Sure, there are going to be some times and you're going to just fall to the left and you may even fall to the right. You may even fall back. Learn from your mistakes. Grow from your mistakes. And become unique. But never quit. Don't stop moving forward.
Most people are totally okay with decent. But I ain't talking about most people. I'm talking about you. You want to be a great one? You want to be great? Let me break it down to you. Listen to me. Are you only okay with excellence? Until excellence is the only option, we got something to work on. Until excellence is the only thing you'll settle for, we got work to do, my friend. Before you can be excellent, you must first see what excellence looks like.
I want you to make a conscious decision that from this day forward, excellence will be the description of everything you do. Like high performance and high achievement is just who you have become.
You may feel that because you're failing so much, you're so good and you're so excellent at failing, but you're not realizing that you're growing from your failures. You're becoming more powerful. You are educating yourself. You are realizing that your excellence is being nourished. It's gonna get stronger. You are planting the seed.
Average is not who you are. Okay is not who you are. Decent, that is not who you are. Excellent is who you are. Nothing else will do.
You got to know your weaknesses. You got to know your strengths. You got to know your vulnerabilities. Be it in business, in relationships, in time management, in investments, it doesn't matter. Self-awareness is one of the most paramount distinctives that make up excellence. If I'm not aware, I'm bankrupt.
What is your standard right now? If your standard ain't excellent, what is it gonna take for you to get there? A little bit more. You gotta agree that if you're not operating in an excellent mindset, it's gonna require a little bit more. Sometimes it ain't even a whole lot more. Sometimes you're close. Just a little bit more to turn a C into a B. Just a little bit more to turn a B into an A. Sometimes all it takes is just a little bit more.
None of us are perfect. It is something that seems to be so far away. It almost seems like it cannot be touched. But this is why we continue to work towards it. To work towards perfection. To work towards being the best of ourselves. You may feel that maybe you're so good at failing, you don't even realize that the more you're failing, you're learning.
Excellence is taking full responsibility for your future. In the game of life, or whatever arena you are stepping into, and whatever industry that you are moving into, the realm for error is very, very small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half a second too slow, too fast, and you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break, every minute, every second. This is the difference between losers and champions.
You must drive for excellence. Sometimes you gotta bleed for excellence. Sometimes you gotta cry for excellence. And nobody can do that for you. Kobe saw Mike. He saw what excellence looked like. And he knew what it took. Then he committed to excellence and didn't let himself off the hook until he got it. You gotta go and see what excellence looks like. Whatever you're pursuing, go and see what it looks like and go figure out what it takes to be excellent.
It's not enough to just say, how bad do you want it? Okay, go be excellent. That's not enough. If you're like me, you're pragmatic. You need the how too. I need you to understand that this is not about doing more than it is about becoming. If you can become excellent internally, if you can master your psychology, then everything you do is excellent. If you can master character, if you can master integrity, if you can master humility, if you can stay hungry and humble.
But it won't be easy. You got to earn it. Don't get aggravated. Don't get emotional. Put your mind in motion. Put your soul in motion. Put your heart in motion. And let your excellence flow through your veins.
My football coach used to tell me, how you do anything is how you do everything. And if you have selective excellence, then there is a malfunction in your character and integrity.
Can I ask you a question? What are you holding back for? Why are you holding back? Who are you holding back for? You afraid to show somebody up? You want to be too big? You don't want nobody hating on you? Don't you ever play small. Play big, my friend. Don't you ever play small for nobody. Play big and be the best you that you can be.
Excellence is what will define our true purpose in this world.
You gotta see it, my friend. You gotta see it up close. Whatever you're pursuing, whatever your dream is, I wanna encourage you, just go and see it. Go and find it. Go and look at it. Go and touch it. Go and smell it. Go and taste it. Do whatever you gotta do to make sure you see excellence. Don't you settle for anything less.